Welcome to a day in the life of me as a foreign exchange student, an American in Indonesia. Every morning, I start the day by making my bed.
I wake up around 5:20 in the morning, which is different because in America, I usually go to school around 7:15 and school here starts at 6:30. But I'm kind of used to it now.
My school uniform is gray pants, a white shirt, a belt, and then a gray tie for the Tuesdays. Here's me in my clothes after I change. Every morning I love to take a second to look at just the beauty of the morning. After that I go downstairs where I serve myself some breakfast. Usually I have to eat and get ready fast because I wait to wake up so late and just so I can sleep in a little bit extra. I always find a way to make it work out though. I've yet to be late this year, so cross my fingers. For breakfast today, some rice and fried noodles and brush my teeth afterwards. While I'm tying my shoes here, I just would like to say that one of my favorite things about being an exchange student is that I never really understand what's going on, and so everything is always a surprise. Each day holds so many new experiences and so many random things that it's so exciting waking up in the morning and just knowing that I'm gonna go out there and have new experiences.
Every day I walk 10 minutes to get to school. It's pretty nice though, I enjoy my walk.
On my way to school, I walk with my friend Mavie. It's always fun to see her in the morning.
This road right here, you can't see it because I cut the video, but it's always very busy. It took us actually quite a while to actually be able to have an opportunity to cross the road. This is one of my favorite parts of the walk, is this gate through this small alleyway. I don't know, it's kind of beautiful to me. But this is my absolute favorite part of the walk. After you turn the corner, there's this beautiful, beautiful neighborhood with these houses that are all painted different colors, and all of them have so many plants outside and spiraling, you know, staircases, and it just it feels like magical. It feels like something out of a Disney movie, you know. And the first day that I came here, when I walked to school, I was just in awe walking through this alleyway, and here you can even see the stray cat. Okay, so now we've made it to school. This is my school. It's very, very tall. Every morning I welcome the teachers in training. They're always so much fun to talk to and hang out with. They're always excited to see me. My classroom's on the third floor, so after getting to the top, I meet up with my friends. This is Yusriel, Diaz, and Easy. From the third floor, you get an amazing view over the surrounding area. I really like it. My first class today is athletics. We played badminton today, which I had never played in America, so it was fun to mess around with.
Say hello.
Hi, hello.
Come on.
After athletic class, it was lunch break. Today I packed myself some rice, some fried noodles, and some chicken. And the next class was the dance class. We had to go upstairs for this one.
What you doing?
Here's a short video of me trying my best to learn the dance. Turns out while I was dancing, my friends took my phone and started taking photos of themselves, so here's Kemal, Izzy, and Diaz. After a few other classes, we went out and got some drinks from the canteen. I finished my drink around the same time that the last class ended and got ready to go back home. The busy road isn't so busy in the middle of the day. Soon I might get home, and I change into some clothes that are a little more comfortable. Today, for some reason, I decided to make a sandwich that had a lot of the kids in America. It's peanut butter and honey sandwich. And it was really good. It tasted nostalgic. Shortly after the sandwich, I had to start doing homework. It's just a shame, but it's the reality of it. Actually, I took a nap before. It was about a 2-hour nap. I was pretty tired after school. But I still got some good work done with the time remaining in the day before dinner. And after my homework, I did watch some Netflix.
Okay, having dinner? No.
Hi.
Hello. This is what I need.
Soon after eating dinner with my family, I'll read a book as my host father watches the news. We'll probably sit there for maybe in 30 minutes or so. And we hang out until it's time to get ready for bed. When it's time to get ready for bed, I change my clothes and brush my teeth.
And that was one day in the life of me, a foreign exchange student.